I'm reading from a book, A Place Called Hell and a Lake of Fire. Theophilus Fernandez. Page 17. Liars in hell. Who? Liars in hell. Those that participate or practice lies live a life of untrue stories. This profession was counterflaw, counterfeit lifestyle in God's presence 24/7. The Bible was just a book like children, fable like the three little pigs. Now they are surrounded with truth, from an infant teen adult to truth, being present in all shape and form. Satan was worshipped by horoscope, playing the lottery, regular to be rich, tea leaf reading and crystal ball vision, often rebuke across the sacred desk, no one to blame of the ending in a place where often laughed about with friends. How you often I've been teased, I've been going cause off the party and beauty there, lies we portray in our spirit being, rather than being rebuked, exercise wholeness, acting in church Sunday morning with shout and dancing. Commission, we take off the mask, have the pastor say amen. Now we are wait and for our final judgment in front of God, a verdict being read, and your name not in the book of life, being cast alive in a lake of fire for lies being untold. If you are reading this poem, take a stand against living a lie tradition. The truth will make you free, from John 8:32. And ye shall know the truth, and the truth shall make you free. Don't live the lie of pretending you are, but not free. Being behind bars of sin and committing those actualities. Instead of living the truth, we deceive everybody around, living this way twisted, so it must be said. We are looking to mankind rather than looking unto Jesus, the author of our salvation and our end. Don't live the lie for Satan. He the father of lie. He lied to Eve, our first mother on earth in the garden. He's lying you right now of waiting on your sick bed to be saved. You might not get the chance to repent or remember God. Liars in hell.